I'm Miranda Christy from Nashville, Tennessee. President Obama has said that the degree of continued polarization in Washington gnaws on him. Similarly, in Tennessee, our legislature cannot even pass a routine resolution honoring a community leader without protracted contention. What is your plan for building consensus and bridging the partisan divide?